respectful and familiar. That's the mood between team members from the various paddocks 4 days before the 24-hour race is set to start. But despite all the harmony, one thing is absolutely certain. Once those visors come down, the gloves come off, because a hundredth of a second can make all the difference. To keep things fair, the three identical engines weren't simply installed in the race cars. Instead, a draw decided which engine goes to which team.
We make this just to make sure that every driver has the same chance to win the race. We have the car engineers pick the race engine, just as you have seen, and we hope to have, you know, a proper setup for everybody doing this way.
This answers the question about the engines, information about which is normally kept under wraps. Nothing is left to chance at Le Mans. During pit stop training, mechanics go through all the procedures again. Particularly when changing tires, everything has to go smoothly to keep time losses to a minimum.
We always try to do this at the event weekend, especially before the pressure is on before the race. It's important for the guys to know to hit their marks and be in their positions and to feel comfortable with everybody's movements.
The pit crew is all set, but what happens if an Audi breaks down somewhere on the track? Well, you have to rely on yourself. Specifically for those cases, today the drivers have been prepared to render something akin to first aid to their cars.
In case of emergency, we have a toolkit in the car which consists in having a mobile phone, a longer cable so we can walk around the car and still be in touch with the team. So if they need to explain us how to fix something, we have a few tools also in case we need to cut cables or attach something.
The Audi team is ready to go. And its stars and aspiring winners already practice giving autographs. Tom Christensen, Alan McNish and Loic Duvall even got presents today. Each of the winners of last year's race is now a proud owner of a brand new Ducati Monster, provided by Michelin, a gesture that has a tradition at the company. And now it's all about keeping fingers crossed so the Audi drivers get even more gifts next year.